any political club or campaign for the nomination for the election of any candidate running for public office.
First of all, I'm not convinced that that regulation applies. I mean, I'm not certain that this kind of demonstration can be categorized as political.
All I know is that on the one side you got a bunch of no-no coots, and on the other side you got a bunch of pro-no coots, and that makes it political.
You have a wonderful grasp of our system.
Today's chuckle?
it's a study from the Atomic Energy Commission.
Mm.
It's quoted in this book, B for D.
Oh, I see he's making the rounds.
You know, I used to think that we should just get all the power we could.
With
energy shortage, oil embargoes. I'm not so sure now.
To kill.
To explain. I hear it. He wants to park it near the bathroom.